Good morning, children. Now today we will learn how to calculate the date. Okay, how to calculate the date. Then we will learn how to calculate the number of days in between. Calculate the number of days between. How many days comes in between? Okay, that we also we will learn. Now see, 5 days after 15th June. 15th June. How we will calculate? What date it will be? How we will calculate? 5 days after 15th June. 15th June we will write here. 15th June means which month it is? 6. Yes, 15th June it is. After 5 days. 5 days means we have to add in the days, not in the month we will add. So how you will write after 5 days? 15. Then we will add this. 15 plus 5 plus 5, 10. Then 1 plus 1, 2. This is 20th, same June only. You can write like this also. 20 June, or you can write 28th June. Now understood how we will write? We can write this way also or this way also. Same. Another example, I'll give 14 days before Republic Days. Before Republic Days. Now you know Republic Days means? When is our Republic Day? 26th January? Yes. So it is definitely 14, 26. Sorry. 14 days before. 26 January it is. Means 01. Yes. January month is 01. 26th date. Republic date means 26th January. So it told before 14 days. Before means what we will do? Subtract from the day. Yes. Our day is 26. Date is 26. Now from that, before told means we have to subtract these 14 days. We have to subtract this. Okay, understood? First of all, I will write the days, whatever given here. Republic Day means 26 January. Then we will come to know the date. Which is the date? 26 is the date. Now, before we are told. Before means definitely we will subtract. What we will subtract? These days. 14 days we are going to subtract. Now, 6 minus 4, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. So, what is the date came here now? 12th. Yes, 12 January it is. Now understood? 14 days before means 12th January. So if you are not getting, again you have to add. So if the answer is coming 26, so your answer is right. So if you will add this, 4 plus 2, 6, 1 plus 1, 2. So 26 came, it means your answer is correct. Now 12 January, or you can write 12th January. Understood now? I hope you understood from these two examples. Okay. Now we will learn calculate number of days in between. Means one date we will give, another date, and between how many days passed, you will learn that. Okay. Example, September 21 to October 10. So in between how many days passed? September 21 to October 10, how many days are there in between? So how we will calculate it? So here 21 is there. September month, how many days are there? September, if you don't know, so you can go through this. January, February, March, April, May. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. September means how many days? September month equal to 30 days. Yes, you know. And October month, so you know. So first of all, we will find out September month how many days. September month is 30 days. 30 days minus 21. 30 days minus 21. 0 minus 1 is not, 1 is not going. So borrow. Now 10 minus 1. 9. Now here 2 is remain, means this month only 9 days remain. Yes, for already 21 means after that we are going to count. That's why this month only 9 days remain. This 9 days plus this 10 days plus this 10 days. October month 10 days we have to add. So 10 plus 9, 19. How many days came? 19 days. So we can write here 19 days. Now understood? September 21 to October 10, there are 19 days. Otherwise, you can calculate mentally also. How you will calculate mentally? After 21, you can count 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Then 1, October 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, same way 19 came. In this way also you can do, mentally also you can calculate, or in this way, both the ways. So another question I will tell. May 22 to July 15. July 15. Now see, May 22 to July 15, how many days between? Again we will see, May month is January, February, March, April, May. May month is how many days? May month is 31 days. Yes, 31 minus this 22. Now 1 minus 2 not going, borrow. 11 minus 2, 9. Okay, 9 days remain of May month. Then after May, June month is there? Yes. June month, complete June month is 30 days. Yes, 30 plus now 30. Okay, now it is told July month. Now July month is, how many days it is? 15 days. Now see children, how to do? All three we are going to add. 9 plus 0, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 1, 4. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. How many days it is in between? There are 54 days. Now see, long time also duration. How to calculate the time duration, days? Like this, you can calculate long also very easily. You will find out. First of all, May given means May month, how many total days you have to write. From that, you will subtract this date. Okay, day, year, then whatever the answer came. After this May, June month is between, is there. So June month total days are there, whole month 30 days. Then July, how many days given here? We added, so total it came 54. In this way you can calculate. I hope you understood this, both the questions. So based on this, I am going to give the worksheet day after tomorrow. So please solve it.